They said, let's go, and away they go. Crowder gets a couple of early ones in, and he's got that right hand loose, snapping. And the referees and linesmen, I think, are going to let him go, but the two of them face to face right in front of the New Jersey bench. Ooh, Probert gets a right. The crowd now into that, but oh, Probert nails. He knocked him down. He knocked him down. And that's the rematch they've been waiting for 50 games. Boom, boom, Chicago. That's all she wrote there. But I'll tell you what, Crowder got his licks in early in that fight. And he's very calm, cool, and collected.
And take a look at more of that confrontation. There was first big right hand that Probert landed.
He started to come back and get his composure at this point, and he's got Crowder now off balance, and boom.